Okay. No, I wanted to go there, yes. Crushers and Deadpools. I kind of remember the Deadpool thing. Is it called that though? Let's take their measure. Attack the Crusher first, it's biggest. Oh, I selected it too, okay. Four. Oh, it left. Okay. I wonder if those Deadpools are like magic only or something. Everything's leaving. Oh my god, 73. You almost killed Lamina with one turn. Down now. I guess I should have healed her exclusively. Oh well. Jean's close enough, yeah, let's just heal Lucia. I mean, Lamina. Let's heal Lamina again. Oh boy. Yeah, we'll need a map. What's across this bridge? More. Sheesh. Mutant turtles. Are they teenagers and also ninjas? These look tough. Let me break out the magic here. Creates confusion. Let's try it on this last one. Aw, make it in love with you. Oh, and it causes damage. Oh, looks like he's out of the battle, at least for now. Oh, he ran away. Look how the heads come out. He's still moving. He might attack his friend, though. If he has a chance to. Let's just follow up with physical attacks. Stuck inside their shell like that. I don't like that. Hmm. Movie, been a while since I seen you do that. Yeah, let's just heal Hero. Ooh, a chest. A battle hammer. Ooh. I think that's for Renfar. Wait. I don't think he can equip it, nope. His attack power goes down by 10, but his number of attacks go up to 2. It might be worth it to get the 2 attacks. You might end up doing more damage in the long run. Yeah, let's equip it and see how it goes. Quite a drop in attack power, though. Okay, so this is a dead end. And this is a battle. Which are those crusher things. Don't these hit? Yeah, these hit hard. They hit twice and they hit hard. That went better than I thought. That's pretty cool. 2 down. Fire ring. This should be good. Should hit all of them. Only those 2? Interesting. It ran off. Oops. Okay, it hits once. Maybe I got it mixed up with those other fishy things. Finish this one off like this and do the close sword with the other one. I like it. That one's still, oh my god. 151 points, he's still taking. Oh, barely. So I guess he's 154. Between 152 and 154 points. Right there, you saw it? You saw it. Physical attacks. Yeah. Calm litany. I don't like where Lamina is, but I don't want to waste it on fucking. I said 21 points. Oh my god, this is hellish. Oh my god, how big is this place? Hooray, Hero! Broke into level 20. Alright, we Heal during the fights, we're good. This is freaking huge. Ah, this is so huge. Does it ever end? I think I'm gonna need to get a map for this place. A mystic bow. Definitely not for hero. Come to Jean? Not Jean. Lumina. Oh wait, is that what she has? She has a mystic bow. Okay. So we're gonna end up selling that then. That was easy. Oh, and Lumina gained a level. Let me check, see if I have any more magic to put into things. These... If I put into flame, we'll get a new spell, probably. Power flame can now be used. And ice. Ice shell. Okay, let's level up healing, because that's healing. Recovery litany. Heal litany became recovery litany. Okay, we're done. Increases attack power. Ooh, we got a buff. Increases defensive power. That makes sense. Fire and ice for offense and defense, respectfully. So, recovery litany. Recovers hit points for one person. So, we've changed. So now it costs more to heal one person than to heal the whole party, because it probably recovers a lot of points. Okay, I can't go any further here. Increases attack power. Okay, I'm not going to use it for these fights. I'm going to save it for boss battles and such like that. These buffs. Or in other words, from whenever we really need them. I don't think I've ever seen that thing attack. We're at 36. It's still ticking. This is a thing that always runs away. Make good. We'll at least hit these two. Maybe all three of them. Both those three. If until I got rid of that tadpole thing. And the other one ran away. Oh, and the other one ran away. And Ronfar, at level 24 of all things. Oh, he learned Loki magic. What the hell is Loki magic? Uncurse subject. So I got an itch on my back now. Uncurse, okay. So it stands to reason that we're gonna be cursed at some point. Now what about around this way? Can I get there? I just want to see what's up there. Hurrah, Gene! Yeah, round 4 got beat up pretty badly. Since he's so far down, let's try this recovery litany on him. That's my freaking, ...146 it gave him. Still didn't bring him up to full. What do you say we top off, then? Yeah, we got interrupted by my, what do you call it? My, disc defragmenter trying to start. Like, not right now, guy. Oh, well. I can't go that way. Alright. Stupid things keep running away. Room. Yeah. Healing time, healing time. Kind of a waste. Let's just save the one magic point and use that to heal him to full. Okay, dead end. Mm-hmm. I know we're going back to where we were. Down into the water? We don't want to do that, do we? Hero! 21! He's legal. Let's top off. Thing that stinks. We have all this silver. I forgot to go back and get more starlights. And yeah, we've got a lot of silver. Look at that. 57,000 just from fighting in here and that other area. 3,000 would have got her the other robe. So I might warp out of here at some point. Take care of that. Yeah, just heal here. Stairs up. Oh boy.
That mask! It's the one that...
Well, well, Gene. Have you taken to associating with trash like this on a regular basis?
Basically, yeah.
I'm disappointed in you. Huh. After all, you are my best and brightest student. It's such a shame you left as you did. Now, you will pay the ultimate price!
They're gonna steal a Captain Crunch? Gene says, never! You stole my innocence and trained me in the ways of death. I'll never forgive. And now, your trade in stolen children continues. You make me sick. You're using the knowledge of karate for evil. I'll have no part of it. And I'll take those kids, thank you. Looks like a freaking Mayan sculpture or something. Ha 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 ha. Oh, Gene, you always did overestimate your abilities. Do you really think you have a chance of saving these children? These kids will be free only when my elite guards feel death's embrace. And that's not too likely. I train them myself. Ha ha ha. Battle time. Well, at least we're fully healed. Alright. Let's pull out the stops here. Put a sword on this one. What is Light Litany doing here? Confuses the enemy. Steals their power. Let's just try to focus on efforts on getting one down. Maybe we can confuse the back one. Try that. Hope we have enough mana. Ronfar still has one starlight. Still? Packing. Still working. Of course, we didn't need to be healed, but it took his power anyway. Ouch. I like that they're missing hero. Oh, not anymore. Too many! Well, the confused one didn't go, okay. Aha! Take this. Should hit all or most of them. All. Excellent. Heal all. Go. Sweet, one down. What's on the top one? Should help. Sword. And this one I think we want. Once again, heal us all, please. Should probably take that one. Hopefully, Gene will take that one down. He is pretty damaged. He absorbed it or something. What happened? It took our power? Hero's out. Oh, the confused one's attacking his own. Awesome. Too late. Too late for Hero. At least the rest of us are at full strength. Maybe this will take another out. That'd be nice. Nope, not so lucky. I'll just have an attack. Which one's damaged? This one? Guessing. I'm trying to get rid of him. Took the points from Ronfar. Please take one, two, maybe. Three would be awesome. At least one. Sweet. Okay, Ronfar. Heal self. Oh, she's out of mana. Oh my god. That's not good. If we have to fight the boss right after this, that's not good. Oh, that was good. Still kicking. Guys are strong. That's right, I can't. Let's do butterfly dance on this guy then. Trying to focus our attacks on the top guy. Trying to take one out. Nice. Let's just attack or something. Yeah, let's attack. Nice. Done. Now we all gain levels and Hero stays behind. Ronfar gains a level. Jean gains a level. And Lamina gains a level. Of course, we might not survive now. Magic shield mastered. I guess we should have buffed up for this fight. Humph! You fared better than I had hoped. Seems I trained you all too well. But you'll never lay a finger on the master. Jean says I'll never know until I try. Hi-ya! Huh! Oof! Ah! My mask! Huh. Why are you running from your weak student, master? Come back and fight. Ha ha ha. If you really believe you have a chance against me, come to the town called Horam and gain entrance to the Tournament of Death. That is your most suitable forum for your humiliating defeat, child. Soon all will know the strength of Blue Dragon Karate. I'm looking forward to our reunion. Ha 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 ha. Alright, coward. This mask. We got it. That voice. It sounded so familiar. Well, maybe if I take this mask to Master Lun, I can gain his trust. Once he trusts me, he might be able to help us. I better go see him right away. Thank you, thank you, thank you. If you hadn't saved us from that strange man, we might have been killed. We have to get back to Taben's Peak in a hurry. Our leader will be worried. See you later. Ruby says, wait, we want to see your leader too. Nope, no wait. Shoot, they're gone. Why are children always running off so fast these days? Anyway, I think we should head back and follow them to Taben's Peak. Come on, hero, let's go. Whew. That was some battle, huh? Saving. Okay, so there's another... Came from this way, right? Oh, we came from this way. Oh. Ah! I want to explore the rest of that place. I'm sure there's some chests and stuff we've missed. I don't think we've been to all the screens. I've worked so closely with Master Lun during the last few years that I have devoted myself to continuing his footsteps. I hope that Master Lun will pick me to join him in any of his future missions. I will report back. I might do this off screen. See if there's anything else in these sewers. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.